look at me with conscious eyes while you hold me far away from your chest. You don't think that you're telling a lie. It's hard to learn that your maybe is a yes, and every other minute's another ten. Just when my thoughts turned into words, I felt my teeth fall out. Doubts were all you could see, made it too easy to disagree. You were wrong and you were right, but you can't see the other side. You
soon enough I'll be all right.
so dry your eyes. Mother, don't you shed one more tear over me. Mother always told me to stay away from pain, but her actions speak louder, 'cause she never did the same. Maybe if I speak a little louder, one of us will feel a little prouder.
Give it time.
at me with conscious eyes while you hold me far away from your chest. You don't think that you're telling a lie. It's hard to learn that your maybe is a yes, and every other minute's another tear. Just when my thoughts turned into words, I felt my teeth fall out. Doubts were all you could see, made it too easy to disagree.
Hola, pero te comentaste. Ya, váyanse. Oye, que ese chiquito le pesa ahí. Vale, vale, tío,
ve. You can see the other side. You
Oh.
a new and better life after all this time. Oh, a new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. A new and better life after all this time. When it comes, the seas will come and love and hate collide.
Words will never be enough to take the fear from the unloved. But they don't have to be afraid, 'cause soon enough these things will change.
Volvemos hoy que estamos sembrando arbolitos, entonces estamos fabricando oxígeno.
When the world is ready, point your finger and I'll shake my head. You're lost at sea, tossed to and fro. No point in rowing if you don't have hope.
Bueno, creo que esto sigue reproduciendo. Aquí estoy yo, Yuriana, me presento, el grupo 10 Scott Marinos Olmecas de la ciudad de Coatzacoalcos. Entonces, les presento a mi compañera clarera, la señorita Judith. Y...
Give it time, you'll see.